have ingrained sexual drives. Now,
we can cut their penises off and give them a vagina, but we can't change somebody that wants to kiss boys into somebody that wants to kiss girls?
Yes.
Okay, that's not science.
Muslims are not the only people committing acts of terrorism.
Oh my God, I'm so glad you brought that up.
Oh, well then I shouldn't have brought it up.
A two-year-old can go either way. You can make
2-year-olds don't go either way. 2-year-olds don't get fucking boners.
Shut up about robot girlfriends.
Pippity pappity pappity poopity poop.